very special guest. Chris Spielman. Chris.
Yeah, hey guys, I got a couple things for you. I'm looking in the eyeballs of the Ohio University. They are not intimidated at all. And the reason why, remember that a lot of these kids played high school against the Ohio State kids in the great state of Ohio as far as high school football.
He's done this like five times.
Fall. Wouldn't be surprised to check off and see the deep ball.
That they are. And Chris, you know, a dozen of the Ohio Bobcats players are from the Columbus area. So that aspect as well.
This is their national championship game. No matter, I mean, they want to win the MAC.
What?
Everybody loves us in my family.
That's right.
The block or makes the tackle there. He gets past Brian Hartline. Hartline didn't get off that first block. And bam, there it comes, a big hit. That was right down in front of you, Chris. How'd that one look?
You know, Ray, you know as well as I do that receivers have to get their blocks to make big plays happen. And right now, the OU Bobcats have to be much better than Ohio State and Texas.
I love you. I love you. Kisses. Kisses. Did you get those?